Hello growers, my name is Charles Lee. I'm from HM Digital, and today I want to talk to you about our TDS conductivity meter, the COM-100. Very sturdy housing, completely waterproof, and has digital push button calibration. It reads, has the largest display, 3 digits for TDS and conductivity. If it goes over 1,000 ppm or 1,000 microsiemens of conductivity, it'll have a little time-to-time flashing. It shows you that you're over, and you can add that extra zero to your reading. This meter has a replaceable probe, super easy to replace. By unscrewing this gasket and pulling off the probe, in case your probe gets too dirty and you cannot clean it, but otherwise, your conductivity meter sensor will remain very sturdy for a very long time. And then you have an easy-to-change replaceable battery. Unscrewing the top battery compartment. You've got 3 button-cell calculated batteries that are super easy to replace, easy to find. And when you're done replacing that, let's screw the cap back on. Now the great thing about the COM-100 conductivity TDS meter is that it reads in both EC and PPM. You can hold the mode button down until you see PPM of 442. 442 is also known as the 700 scale of PPM. You can multiply that by your conductivity to get this level of TDS. And you hold it down further, and you get PPM of NaCl, which may be known as the 500 scale of PPM. Now, if that confuses you, just know that different nutrient companies will have different conversion factors or scales that they recommend you measuring in. So just go with that, whatever they recommend, and pick that as your mode or your conversion factor, and you set that on your meter, and that will be your factor, your scale that you always measure in.